Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins! And his opponent from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Assassin Outlaw, Tyler Ray!
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship. And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Sunset flip!
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills. There's a wheelbarrow. Boom! DDT!
Standing shooting star press! Incredible!
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Hooked up, DDT.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation.
What a count by Rollins.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Got their opponent's arm.
Dragging a knee into the arm. The layout DDT. A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? A step.
Beautiful. All the way down to the outside.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, knees!
Did you hear that?
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
And he's able to reverse.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's lap?
And what a security move we just saw there.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
Yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Knees up, got the knees up at the last second.
Ooh.
like they're looking for.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Rollins lining up.
Out before a one count, it's stunning.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit.
With a big one. Rollins with the wrist trap.
Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
And Rollins is on a roll, gentlemen.
The champ not looking great right now. We've got to acknowledge these fans have packed the arena and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed.
Heading back to the ring.
He's rolling slow again. Off the top.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
So he can put him back down.
Double axe handle. Explosive offense. The superstar building momentum.
How impressive.
Now he's got him where he wants him. Here we go. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, boy. To the announce table now. Superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And out of the ring he goes. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Series of reversals. Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
In spectacular fashion.
You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxon. It's all coming to a head now.
I cannot believe it's gotten to this point in the match.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a hard one here.
He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one.
Surge of the old ECW as a candlestick is introduced to the
care.
Man, this place is jumping. Getting set up.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next?
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how
we're going to the cover of the title.
New champion, new champion.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Up high.
Championship means you can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every day.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Oh, my goodness. And the possibility for serious injury just went away.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
He's heading back to the ring.
He moved, but can he
carry it? In the corner, reciprocating the initials.
Rollins lining it up.
Here it comes.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Cover. One, two,
kick out, the champion stays alive.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short? That cross is going to be right
about that.
Enabled to counter.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Up and around.
Oh, the tilt the world backbreaker.
Set out to the apron. What on earth are we about to see here?
This is going to be catastrophic.
Gets him with the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Strong right forward.
process is at this point. Out of the way in time.
Now hooking him up. Face buster. Now a pin for the championship.
He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three? Carefully placed stop coming out.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.